Equilibrium is when the reaction's forward process is perfectly balanced with the reaction's reverse process.
This chemistry textbook is an example of a system at equilibrium. Chatlier's principle exclaims that if a stress is placed on a system at equilibrium, the system will proceed in a direction that minimizes the stress.
Well, how could this textbook be an example of Le Chatelier's principle?
Just watch.